something many women use every day, but there's a permanent alternative, cosmetic tattooing. Kate's an avid swimmer and scuba diver who's tired of reapplying her makeup in and out of the water.
I just felt kind of like a slave to makeup, and I'm just tired of it. So today I am having my brows done and also a top line eyeliner.
When people come to the gallery, they're going to have a consultation, and that's when we're going to do a mock-up of the work that they're looking for.
This particular brow was lower, and that was one of your concerns. So we've raised the arch up higher and created more balance within your brows. The actual procedure itself can seem a little bit intimidating, using needles, you know, in sensitive areas, but I'm ready to go. I'm ready to do this.
This anesthetic is just going to pre-numb the skin area.
And I'm just going to start to graze very quickly.
Grazing breaks open the skin so it can receive the anesthetic. The next step?
And I'm going to start applying little dots of color all the way through, okay?
Always make sure to do your homework, like Kate did. Request testimonials and check with a Better Business Bureau for complaints. And permanent doesn't actually mean forever. You likely need touch-ups every 3 to 5 years, depending on your lifestyle and exposure to the sun.
Do you want to take a look at your new eyes?
Yes.
Oh, wow. So you see it's hugged right into her lash line. On the top, you hardly even see it. And it's just going to make her eyelashes look fuller and more pronounced.
Okay, I'm ready for the brows now.
We see maturing women that want their faces brighter and more youthful looking. We work with chemotherapy patients and give them back their brows that they've lost. With people that are quadriplegics or Parkinson's disease, they're not able to enhance themselves on a daily basis. So with our service, we're able to make them not only look better, but feel better over a longer period of time.
How does that feel? Actually, I don't feel anything.
We love that.
I'm actually really happy with the results. It doesn't really look like I've had a tattoo. It's quite natural looking.
On average, permanent makeup procedures will run you upwards of $300 for eyeliner and $600 for eyebrows.